Welcome back to Cabin Ethan Travels. Today we're at Disney Paris for the first time. The first thing we noticed is there aren't a lot of people here, which is pretty nice. And hopefully we can get on a lot of rides.
And now it's a big platform.
In America, it's Mission 1, but this is Mission 2.
I was scared at first, but then when it started to go up really fast and then went down, it was awesome. Studios. Let's go check out the Tower of Terror. The Tower of Terror was awesome. I don't know how they made those illusions, because we'd get further away from the door, and then the door would shrink. It was so cool. It was awesome.